Welcome to your weekly buzz, presented by Speaking Human.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
Have you heard of the Brazzberry yet? Hashtag fake news about Justin Timberlake inventing a new fruit spread online like wildfire last week after a new Bai commercial was released that referenced an Instagram post that the pop singer made back in 2017. In the original Instagram, Justin Timberlake jokingly placed a blueberry inside of a raspberry and coined the new fruit a Brazzberry. For some strange marketing reason, that inspired a new commercial promoting the popular Bai drinks. Shortly after the initial release of the ad, the internet went wild, and the search term Brazzberry reached a peak popularity score of 100 on Google. This is just another reason why you gotta love the web.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
Mickey D's is back at it again with another delicious twist on a typical advertisement. This time, it's a pair of creative billboards to shine a light on the fast food chain's McDrives, which they've strategically placed in some countries. These small 24/7 stores offer no seating or counter service and are usually placed right off of a major road or highway. Designed by creative agency DDB, the billboards were created using different types of vehicles, long exposure camera lenses, and some crazy editing skills. One ad uses a curved road to create an image of the tasty cheeseburger we all know and love. The second ad uses an intersection to create a picture of their signature golden fries. There's no doubt that both of these eye-catching billboards give a new meaning to the term fast food.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
Facebook has been in the news a lot lately, and it's not the type of publicity that has the social media giant hitting the like button. After information came to light that a London-based company called Cambridge Analytica picked up tens of millions of Facebook users' profiles without their permission, many people started to question whether Facebook had the ability to protect their privacy. To both respond to and counteract this bad publicity, Facebook recently launched a new ad to remind users what they love about the platform and address how they are going to make it better. The ad opens with the line, "We came here for the friends," taking viewers on a nostalgic trip through Facebook past, when it was all photos and fun, before spam, clickbait, fake news, and data misuse came along and messed things up. The ad ends with a promise that things are going to change, and the social network that revolutionized the way we connect on the web will once again be all about the friends. Aww.
And that's your weekly buzz. Get more fresh buzz at speakinghuman.com/buzz.